So we have come to the next chapter. It's not a track record. So this is a presentation we are making to everybody, particularly residents of association to get affiliated with the external international. Number two, the states which don't have association can start one. For that you must know the parent organization. We are going to quickly run through. The miseries are not due to the violence of the bad, but silence are good. So the whole Exnora philosophy is based on simple thing. Look negative things as positive. Problems, convert problems as gifts. Hurdles as stepping stones. Failures as success voyages. Exnora converts the mere population by its famous voluntary human resource development program. Priceless human capital. We convert it. So you can say so many million of stomachs in India, but so million, liability side, asset side, you have so many millions of brains and so many million pairs of hands. Exnora makes brains to think positively, hands act constructively through its voluntary community HRD programs. Same thing applies to your locality. You can say so many hundred stomachs in your area and so many brains and pairs of hands. No problem is too large. The community gets involved in solving it. There are so many hands to build a better nation. This is my quote covered by Reader's Digest. Make your life heavenly. One determined person with unquenchable passion can transform society. The organized minority is much stronger than the unorganized majority. The organized majority is stronger than the strongest forces who are divided. And the organized majority is wedded to ethics, scruples, morals, and noble principles. Health becomes heaven. So track record, we are going, community participation. So who is the author of this? As to my knowledge, the best is Mahatma Gandhi. I'm a great fan, follower of Mahatma Gandhi. Before I die, at least I want to become 50% of Mahatma Gandhi. Maybe now I am 5 or 10%. Mahatma's freedom struggle is the best global example of getting 100% people's participation. And he was able to mobilize. At the time, we never saw we are all Indians, we never saw each other's language, caste, religion, etc. But we all rallied because he showed, give us a common cause. And local example, national example is temple car. So this is so mammoth car. Really, people don't believe this can move. But people pull it together, it moves. So again, another example, participation. People's resource, the best of all, which can be tapped. By people's participation, 100% achieved through human mobilization, ensuring human contribution, which in no time can be considered human capital for social development. So this presentation talks about the first benefit of Exnora is, instead of worrying, there are so many capital, monetary capital, social capital, we are tapping only the human capital,